How AI is used in cybersecurity. Cybersecurity is the protection of internet-connected systems such as hardware, software, and data from cyber threats. The practice is used by individuals and enterprises to protect against unauthorized access to data centers and other computerized systems. To best protect this data, the cybersecurity sector is also taking strides to integrate AI into the protections they offer. One area where AI has yielded incredible results is in biometric logins. Nearly every personal device now requires a fingerprint or a face scan to unlock. Higher levels of secured access are controlled with retina scans, palm prints, or combinations of these biometrics. We are used to seeing these protections in movies and television, but now we are using them every day. Beyond these physical advancements, AI is used to detect and stop malicious threats in our digital world. Most people have no idea how many cyber attacks occur each second. The numbers are staggering. It is both impressive and frustrating for businesses. The effectiveness of alarm systems, motion detectors, and video surveillance is a thing of the past. There will always be theft of physical items, but today and in the future, the items criminals want are in our digital world. Cyber criminals simply troll the internet for vulnerability. This is done by sequentially going to an IP address and attempting a few tried and true methods to get unauthorized access. Once they are in, they can conduct a variety of criminal behaviors from which you may never be able to recover. A cyber criminal can lock your valuable personal or computer data and demand payment to return access to you. If you don't pay, they can simply erase your data. Either way, you are a victim. Sometimes they just want to do damage to prove they can. We have all heard of hackers releasing personal identity information or private financial information from very large, heavily visited sites. You would think the larger technology companies would not be vulnerable to such attacks. The more significant you are, the more hackers will focus on breaking through your defenses. AI can monitor and detect cyber threats from greater speed and can apply safeguards even while the attack is taking place. We can put up more protections and defenses, but those efforts are static and, if penetrated, leave us completely exposed. When identities and financial information is stored or transmitted online, the highest level of cybersecurity is required. The use of AI in cybersecurity is not optional. It is mandatory to ensure the highest level of protection. AI programs are trained to identify patterns and attacks, behaviors of ransomware, and weaknesses in the safeguards that we have put in place. AI can perform real-time analysis of defenses, make corrections or fill gaps, and predict areas of higher vulnerability. This is done with a speed that surpasses any security methods used in the past. When attacks are made or malware has simply sent out a probe, today's cybersecurity will respond without hesitation, removing the threat before it has a chance to find an entry point. Perhaps you are thinking, if AI and cybersecurity has come that far, why do we still hear about our data being hacked and published? The answer is simply but frightening. AI has made significant advances in the cybersecurity sector, but the good guys aren't the only ones with access to AI. When both sides are using the same technology, sometimes the bad guys win. Maybe they attack someone a little slow to make improvements, or who can't afford top-of-the-line AI. It will always be a race to find exposed access points in our new digital world. AI has given us amazing algorithms and processes to shut down cyber attacks, but we still can't let our guard down. Don't leave your front door unlocked. Don't leave your keys in the car. Put AI to work in your cybersecurity efforts. Artificial intelligence will be the defining technological advancement of this century. We are only 2 decades into the 21st century, but it is clear that AI will play a significant role in every sector of society. Technology has completely changed our lives over the past 20 years. AI will push that evolutionary process to places not imagined by our greatest thinkers. Even AI itself is not able to envision or comprehend where our society will be at the turn of the next century. If you liked our video, then please don't forget to share, subscribe, and like. And in the future, if you like us to create videos on any topic, please provide it in the comments section.